for low squat hold with in and out hops. I'm doing the same basic motions that I would with an in and out bodyweight squat, except I'm trying to keep my torso low the whole time. I'm gonna hold that position with the most of my body. My feet will still come in and out. I'm trying to stay low and controlled the whole time.